Cindy taught me what I can be when I grow up.
He's only in fifth grade, but it's not too soon to begin inspiring Ahmad Ba. That's the core belief of a unique pilot program in New York called Pursue Your It. Former pro golfer Cindy Miller says it's never too early to get kids running on the right tracks.
The younger you get them, the more effect you can make on their life.
Miller overcame a childhood of abuse and alcoholism to make it to the pro tour. Even then, tragedy continued to haunt her when her alcoholic husband tried to kill himself.
A lot of the children really connected to the program because Cindy's background is their background.
Her 8-week Pursue Your It program focuses on 3 questions. Why are you here? What do you want? And how will you achieve your goal?
If I had known this when I was younger, my life might have been a little bit differently, you know, different.
The school is already seeing results.
They have had not a behavioral referral. They have kept up on their homework. They've made positive choices with other students and other adults, and they really have succeeded for this school year.
In fourth grade, I got lunch detention, and I had a lot of, I had to get kicked off the bus and get a new bus sometime. But in fifth grade now, I don't get kicked off the bus.
Our school attendance and students from this program has improved, as well as discipline referrals.
Miller's next goal? Taking Pursue Your It nationwide.
I want to change the world. So it's all about finding it.
I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.